This is peristerite. Let's see if we can show you one of these rocks. MeMiner here. It's dark out, spooky, and we're gonna have a spooky rock hunt looking for peristerite. Could have looked for it in the daytime, but we got here too late. Let me show you what we're finding. The word is derived from the Greek word peristera, which means pigeon. It refers to the iridescent colors on a pigeon's neck. Some call it moonstone. Good specimens can be cabbed for jewelry. It is iridescent, but usually only from one direction. There we go. Isn't that cool? In our headlamps, these rocks are flashing blue. I'll show you some of them cleaned up. But in the meantime, let's go searching for some more. So here's one of my buddies looking for peristerite and waste rock at an old uranium mine. There goes Daisy. Daisy's having a wonderful time here. And what we're looking for is just the glint of blue to find peristerite. Let's put some light on them. Daisy found a stick. Go find some rocks, Daisy. Hey?
Got a good one?
Cabber. It's not really a good, it's just got that clearness to it.
Oh, Daisy, it's not food. It's not food.
Feldspar in some of these rocks.
All peristerite is a feldspar, but not all feldspars have peristerite.
Bit of moonstone in that one, shining back.
crystal face right here.
Try to make it flash blue for you.
It's literally everywhere. Actually, I think, to be honest, it's easier to find it dark with a flashlight than it is during the daytime. Everywhere I look, I'm just seeing it, whereas in the daytime, it's kind of, you can walk past it. If the sun's not hitting it on the right angle, you don't even see it.
Like right here.
You just see it all here, 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 here.
Absolutely everywhere.
There's one. It's not very big.
That guy too.
Got another one?
Oh yeah, you're not in the camera.
It helps to see the rocks when they're clean and wet.
That was a lot of fun. Hope you enjoyed it. Next up, we'll try to get into the adit, the mine where these rocks came from. If we're successful, that'll be my next video. I think it'd be really cool inside. Bye for now.